Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos. And I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Might work.
Thank you.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Get out of here.
bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? Get back!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Get back! You still there? Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Nisa.
Jill! Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
What name is this place? Michael, I don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
You've got company!
Jill!
Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! This would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment. Thank you.
fucking hit!
Good riddance.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't
you? Oh, no! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.